and consult guardians. This is to notify everyone that your half-yearly exam has been postponed due to curfew and the recent sabotage of criminals in our country. We pay respect for the students who have died in the quota protest. And the situation of our country is not so good. So we can't give any surety when the school will be open. When the school will open, it will be announced on the official page of this school. I hope you all will be secure. Thank you. From school authority.
Hey guys, why is this school notice are so different from our casual conversation? And why always the important news said in a formal way?
Why are you asking us? You are talking with us like we are the English teacher.
Oh, I see you all are cat.
No,
you.
Hey, stop, students. Stop, students. What happened here? Tell me clearly.
Actually, ma'am.
Oh, Elma, I am not Joey said that you will take oxygen and I will beat you with scale without any reason. Tell me clearly what is the problem.
Ma'am, we cannot understand the subject that why is the school notices are so formal.
Do you all like a kingdom where everything is magical?
Yes, obviously.
So stand up. Come on with me. Hold my hands. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Wow, this is the magical kingdom.
Wow,
this kingdom is wonderful.
Like out of my mind.
Right, Dina. But ma'am, what is those are flying, dancing and walking?
Oh, it is cool. Those are inclusive language family. You will know about them after some time. You have started reading about inclusive language recently. You will know about them. See, one girl looking like Rajashree, she is school notice. And which is another is her best friend looking like Puno, is formal tone.
Oh my god, that's Tavy. See, one girl is coming to us.
Hello ma'am, how are you? We meet after long day.
Yeah, I am fine. I came here for an important work. Meet my two students, Ilma and Dina.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
I have some question about you. Can I ask you?
Yeah, obviously.
My first question is, what kind of information you inform us in school?
I need from many information like school open, co-curricular activities, upcoming events, and etc.
Oh, I
got
it. Without you, how the school officials inform us?
Without me, they inform you. They inform you all with their school page, website, message, group, and etc.
Oh, good.
Hey guys, do you have any question about me?
No, who are you?
No.
You don't know? Who am I?
No.
Yes, okay, I am. Yes. Is there any difference between language of those motifs? What are they?
Obviously, there are so many differences in the language. I'm used in the sentences and the full sentences also. The tone is kind and serious.
Wow.
Is the school officials use you to inform us?
Yes, the school officials use me. Official words, expression and serious etc. to inform you.
I got it. Thank you.
That's amazing. But you were talking to them about long time ago. Now I am asking you, Ilma.
Yes.
Why do you think officials use a different types of language?
I think it's like school officials are trying to be clear and make sure to talking seriously.
Excellent, Ilma. Great job. Thank
you.
Now your turn, Dina. Why do you think the officials should use a different type of language?
Yes, ma'am. It might be serious and formal always because it's necessary for important information. It keeps things organized.
Excellent.
Wow.
You have to always know about this topic.
Thank you, guys.
Yes. I am so obsessed with your answer. But I have sad news for you.
What's that?
Our time is over and we have to go now.
Oh. Okay, guys.
Bye.
See you soon.
I'm gonna love my hands. Ready?
myself for this. It was bigger than the thought.
Seriously?
I am not a magician, guys. It was freaking amazing, right, guys?
Yes.
Keeping the message, do you all understand about the topic?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we got an excellent experience about this topic. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for learning this topic.
Oh, my dear students.
I want to go back early.
Okay. When will the time come? I will... So sit down, guys.
Okay,
ma'am. This is my last class before the school date. So be secured. Listen to your parents. Do some creative